ఎక్సర్సైజ్ 2.9 ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్. Resolve into partial fraction 1 by x square minus a square. So 1 by x square minus a square can be written as 1 by x plus a into x minus a. So 1 by x plus a into x minus a equal to, we have two factors. What are they? A by x plus a plus b by x minus a. So I have to take LCM. What is LCM here? X plus a into x minus a. So a into x minus a plus b into x plus a. So here left hand side, 1 by x plus a into x minus a. These two get cancelled. So 1 equal to a into x minus a plus b into x plus a. Now we have to find the value of a and b. So put x equal to minus a, then we will get cancelled b, am I right? So 1 equal to a into minus a minus 2a plus 0. A minus a plus a is 0. So minus 2 a into a equal to 1. So a equal to minus 1 by 2. Now put x equal to a. First value minus a, second value a. We will get cancel a. So 1 equal to 0 plus b into a plus a 2a. Therefore b equal to 1 by 2. Now these two values we have to substitute in equation number 1. This is equation number 1. 1 implies this equal to a. What is a value? Minus 1 by 2a. Minus 1 by 2a into x plus a. B value 1 by 2a plus 1 by 2a into x minus a. That is sense. Understand? So last class also we studied the same model. So one type over, I think one type, first model over. Now second model, second type. Example 2.26. Resolve into partial fraction 2x divided by x square plus 1 into x minus 1. So it is somewhat different now. This is x square plus 1, first term. Second term is x minus 1. So this is not factorizable. It is not factor. It is not a factor, am I right? X square plus 1 is not a factor. X minus 1 is a factor. So if it is not a factor, the formula is ax plus b divided by x square plus 1 plus a and b already we took. Then next term is c by next factor. It is the next factor x minus 1. So if it is not factorizable, what is the formula? Ax, one variable we have to consider. Ax plus b divided by x square plus 1. This also can be written as like this. A by x minus 1. First, if you consider x minus 1, we can write a by x minus 1 plus bx plus c divided by x square plus 1. Is also correct, alright? So first I took this one now. Now, left hand side, 2x divided by 2x divided by x square plus 1 into x minus 1 equal to LCM. What is LCM here? X square plus 1 into x minus 1. So here, ax plus b into x minus 1 plus c into x square plus 1. Am I right? these two get cancelled. So 2x equal to ax plus b into x minus 1 plus c into x square plus 1. Am I right? You consider this as equation number 1. Now we have to find a, b, c. So put x equal to 1. Then this whole term it will become 0. Because 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 into anything? 0. So 2 into 1, 2 equal to 0 plus c into 1 plus 1 is 2. So 2c equal to 2, c equal to 1. Am I right? Now put x equal to any other value. Put x equal to 0. Because if any other value, if you put it, won't become 0. No? 1 means this time it will become 0. If you put minus 1, it won't become 0. Am I right? So put any value, put x equal to 0. Substitute here 0 equal to this time it will become 0. A into 0 is 0. So b into minus 1, b into minus 1 plus c into 0 plus 1, 1. So minus b plus c equal to 0. Therefore, c value we know that. Minus b plus 1 equal to 0. Minus b equal to minus 1, b equal to 1. So c value 1, b value 1. Then put x equal to any other value. X equal to 2. So 2 into 2, 4 equal to 2 into a, 2a plus b, 2 minus 1, 1 plus c into 2 square, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So 4 equal to 2a plus b plus 5c. 4 equal to 2a plus b value. What is b value? 1. Plus 5 into c value, 1. That is 4 equal to 2a plus 5 plus 1, 6. That is one more step, 1 plus 5. So 4 equal to 2a plus 6. 4 minus 6 equal to 2a. 4 minus 6, minus 6 minus 4 is minus 2. Minus 2 equal to 2a, a equal to minus 1. Therefore, equation 1 implies, say, what is equation 1? Minus x plus 1 divided by x square plus 1 plus c value 1 by x minus 1. That is the answer. So, same model, one more sum we can see, then you can understand. Am I right? So, same model, one more sum. Solve into partial fraction exercise 2.9. Third question. X by x square plus 1 x minus 1 into x plus 2. X by x square plus 1 into x minus 1 into x plus 2 equal to, this is not factorization, so it is a formula, ax plus b divided by x square plus 1 next term plus ab over next c by next factor x minus 1 plus one more b by x plus 2. Understand? This is equation number 1. Now here we have to find the value of a, b, c, d. What is the next step? You have to take LCM. What is LCM here? x square plus 1 into x minus 1 into x plus 2. Here our LCM is x square plus 1 into x minus 1 into x plus 2. That is a denominator, x. Here, ax plus b into x square plus 1, x square plus 1 get cancelled, remaining x minus 1 into x plus 2 plus c into x minus 1 get cancelled, remaining x square plus 1 into x plus 2, then plus d into x plus 2 get cancelled, remaining x square plus 1 into x minus 1. Am I right? So these two get cancelled. So remaining x equal to ax plus b into x minus 1 into x plus 2 plus c into x square plus 1 into x plus 2 plus d into x square plus 1 into x minus 1. Now we have to find the value, am I right? So first you put x equal to 1, because that time it will, sometimes it will become 0, am I right? Put x equal to 0, sorry, x equal to 1. So 1 equal to 1 minus 1, 0. This is a product, am I right? 0 is everything, 0. The whole time, this time it will become 0. Then plus here c into 1 square 1, 1 plus 1, 2 into 1 plus 2, 3 plus d into this, it will become 0, because 1 minus 1, 0, 0 into anything, 0. The whole time it will become 0. So 2, 3 are 6. 6 c equal to 1. C equal to 1 by 6. Then you put x equal to 1, what is the value? C equal to 1 by 6. Then put x equal to minus 2. Put x equal to minus 2. Put x equal to minus 2. Substitute here. Minus 2 equal to minus 2 plus 2, it will become 0. 0 in anything? The whole term. This whole first term, it will become 0. Plus here also it will become 0, am I right? 0 plus d into minus 2, the whole square is 4. 4 plus 1, 5 into minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, am I right? Then minus 2 equal to 5, 3 is 15, minus 15 d. Therefore d equal to minus minus cancel, 2 by 15. So d equal to 2 by 15. So c value and d value we find. Then we have to find c, sorry, a and b. Then put x equal to 1, b 2, then minus 2. Then put x equal to 0. Substitute. Put x equal to 0. 0 equal to a into 0, 0. So b, only b will get b into minus 1. 0 plus 2 is 2 plus c into 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 plus 2 is 2 plus d into 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 minus 1 is minus 1. Am I right? So 0 equal to minus 2b multiplication, minus 2b plus 2c minus d, minus 1 into 1 minus 1. Now 0 equal to, so we know the value of c and d. Substitute here, minus 2b plus 2 into 1 by 6 minus of, no, it's minus 2 by 15. Now we can cancel, no, here 3. So 0 equal to minus 2b plus 1 by 3 minus 2 by 15. So 0 equal to minus 2b, take LCM. LCM is 3, 15. What is LCM? 3, 1, 5, 5, 1, 1. Alright? So 3 5s are 15. Then 1 by 3 into 15. Cancel means you will get 5. 5 minus 2. So 0 equal to minus 2b plus 3 by 15. 5 minus 2 is 3. So minus 3 by 15 equal to 2b. Minus 2b. Minus 3 by 15 equal to minus 2b. Minus minus cancel. So 3 by 15 into 2, 30. Am I right? That is equal to b. 15 into 2, 30. So 3 by 30 equal to b. Now, yes. So cancel 1 by 10. So b equal to 1 by 10. Now we have to find the value of a. This equation I am writing here, ax plus b divided by x square plus 1 plus c by x minus 1 plus d by x plus 2, equation number 1. So I think this is second model. You understand, am I right? Now, next model. So this model, one more question is there. Listen. Resolve into partial fraction 7 plus x divided by 1 plus x into 1 plus x square. So this can be written as x plus 7 divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 1. So x plus 7 divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 1 equal to, how you write, a by x plus 1 plus b x plus c divided by x square plus 1. Then hereafter you can try, alright? Try to do a scope. Understand? LCM, you have to take LCM, then you have to find the value of a, b, c. Try to do a scope. Example 2.27. Resolve into partial fraction x plus 1 divided by x square into x minus 1. So here x plus 1 divided by x square into x minus 1 equal to, here we have two terms. What are the terms? X into x. X square can be written as x into x. Am I right? So the formula is first term a by x, then b by x square plus c by x minus 1. Suppose here cube is there. Cube, x cube into x minus 1 means, how you write? How you write? A by first term x, b by second term is x square plus c by x cube. X power 4 means one more term it will come, d by x power 4. So if the highest order, highest degree is 3, so up to 3, x power 1, x power 2, x power 3. Right. So this can be written as a by first term x power 1, second term up to x square, so b by x square, then next term is c by x minus 1. Now what is the LCM here? X cube into, sorry, x square is the LCM, right? X into x square into x minus 1. Now here a into xx will cancel, so x into ax into x minus 1 plus b into x minus 1 plus c into x square. Now these two get cancelled. So x plus 1 equal to ax into x minus 1 plus b into x minus 1 plus c x square. This is equation number 1. Now we are going to find a, b, c. So put x equal to 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. 2 equal to, here the whole time it will become 0, plus whole time it will become 0, plus c into 1, c. So c equal to 2. Correct? Then put x equal to 0. Put x equal to 0. So 0 plus 1, 1. 1 equal to 0 into anything? 0 plus b into 0 minus 1. B into minus 1 plus c into 0, 0. C into 0, 0. So b minus b equal to 1. B equal to minus 1. Now, any other value. So 1, 0, 1, then 2 we can take. Put x equal to 2. substitute here 2 plus 1 3 3 equal to a into 2 into 2 minus 1 1 then plus b into 2 minus 1 is 1 then plus c into 2 square 4 so 3 equal to 2a plus b plus 4c so 3 equal to 2a plus b value minus 1 minus 1 plus 4 2s are 8 c value is 2 so 4 2s are 8 3 plus 1 minus 8 equal to 2a 4 minus 8 equal to 2a so minus 4 equal to 2a a equal to minus 4 by 2 a equal to minus 2 Now substituting equation number 1. Equation 1 implies x plus 1 divided by x square into x minus 1 equal to a value minus 2 by x plus b value minus 1 by x square plus c value 2 by x minus 1. That is answer.